Okay, what's up, guys? Sexpiece here, and today I just downloaded the Forza Horizon Rally Pack, so this is my first impressions of it. Okay, these just like actual tracks just look great. Like, I don't know what it is, but I definitely recommend it. Like, can't really say recommend it right now, but I do like it a lot. Like, I really map look, so.
Oh yeah, it's another beautiful day here in Colorado. I mean, can you believe the weather that we are having this year? Yo, this is Scott Tyler on Base Arena bringing you all the news from this year's festival. And today, that means just one thing. The Horizon Rally Championships. 7 rallies raced on more than 20 stages across Colorado, all to find this year's Horizon Rally champ. Could it be you? The heat starts today. You gotta be in it to win it, people.
Okay,
150, medium right. Care, drop. Into easy left. Care, drop. Into medium left. 150, hard right. Into hard left. Easy right, narrows, into crest. Three. 150, easy right, caution, bends. 200, hairpin left, cut. 50. Care, big jump. Keep mid. Care, drop. Into easy right. 100. Medium right. Into easy left. Cut. 100. Easy right. Into hard left.
No. Cars.
80, care bumps.
Oh, it's like a
200, hard right, caution, ditch outside. 100, easy right, cut onto tarmac. 100, to finish. Oh man, that was some nice driving.
It's a lot of good volume, it's pretty good compared to like the other ones.
Nice driving. You made it look so easy in that qualifying car. I'm pleased to say you're now officially part of the Horizon Rally Championship. But first, you need a new car. Let's go to the auto show and see what's on offer.
That car. Yes. That car looks I got a system.
got the zinc, teenage girls, got tits, got sex, got system, got system.
You can't use this car without a rally conversion. Do you want to get one done now?
Okay, I'm going to get something to do with the rally conversion. I like someone to go to
the rally conversion. I
don't know really what
it's going to
be, but...
Yeah. So,
Now the real competition starts. You'll score points based on how well you do in each rally. And if you earn enough points, you'll qualify for the rally final. One more thing. You won't be alone out there. We've set you up with a co-driver. He's already studied every stage and will guide you through each one corner by corner.
Oh, here it is. I don't know if the... The upgrade signs. I got all the upgrade signs. Okay. They actually put more, like, a lot of good sims on this. So I guess all the rally cars got new body kits. And... That's what it looks like. I don't know. Oh, there it is. There's a rally sprint right here. Actually get the car up.
This is the Beaumont Rally. As we're higher in the Rockies, you can expect some stunning
This
scenery.
Looks awesome. So I'm gonna end the recording right now. Yeah, catch up with you guys later. Subscribe, comment, like, whatever. Yeah, later, guys.